If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below. Hello and welcome to Flash Kitchen. And today we're gonna be making one of the popular street food, the veg cutlet, which you can make with different type of vegetables, and it's really easy to make. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the veg cutlet are finely chopped 1/2 cup of cabbage, finely chopped 1/4 of a capsicum, then 2 medium sized potato which are boiled then mashed, then 1/2 of a carrot which is also finely chopped, then finely chopped 1 large onion, 2 teaspoons of ginger and garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder and some salt to taste. Now take a bowl and in that add all these ingredients. And I forgot to mention about tomato ketchup. We need 1 tablespoon of that. Now mix it up really well and make a uniform mixture. And remember, do not add any water, because when you add the salt, the vegetables will tend to release some moisture, just a small amount of it, which will then help to bind or just hold a shape, just like this. So now take a small portion of it and shape it as you would like a tikki, a small ball or cylindrical, just like this. Once it's done, similarly make some more, then take 2 cups and in one of them take around 1/4 cup of refined flour or maida. And if you don't have that, you can use corn flour along with little bit of water and make a medium thick mixture. Then in the other, take some semolina, rice flour, breadcrumbs or crushed corn flakes. Any of them will work. So this is semolina or suji. So what we need to do is to dip the cutlet in the wet mixture, then coat it with the dry ingredient. Then to fry these, take lots of oil in a pan and set the flame over medium. Then add these and fry until they are golden and crisp. And that's it, the veg cutlet. Do try it at home and see your experience in the comment section below. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below.